Alright, good morning. Welcome to Run Through Playthrough. Got the treadmill starting off at 4 miles an hour here for a warm up. I'll go to 8.1, which will be a little bit faster than it was yesterday, since today's a faster Friday. And I'll do that for tune, and then I'll do 3 miles an hour for cooldown. I'll call out each of the times, switch on the modes. Welcome to Run Along at those rates. Just want to check out the result. Right back up from yesterday. Let's see. Get down here. Just actually see which one is the tallest. Highest of the three waterfalls north of Lake Florida. At the bridge between the small waterfalls over Florida River. That must be that one right there. Alright. At the highest of the three waterfalls in North Florida. So here's one, here's two. Is this a third over here? One, two, three. Alright, 8.1 for churn. Because I'm going faster, let's get Link going faster. That'll work. Oh, What's the highest? Is that the highest threshold? starving. That worked. Don't quite expect that, but I'll take it. Left to churn if you're wondering right now. Thank you. few moves for the last minute or so that we got going here.
Rivali's gale is now ready.
Oh, look at that. And there's the cool level. So 3 miles an hour. Okay then. Let's get back to the sword here. Creepy disguise and a bone attack up. Oh, is that showing? Oh, it's just one stuff. Next time we got a Faster Friday. Day. I got 5 seconds in the 30-30 mark, and that'll probably do about there. Oh, 30-29. Oh, we'll call it good. Okay, so let's see what come up here so we can log how we did today. Today we got our 3 minutes at 4 miles an hour, our 20 minutes at 8.1, our 7:30 at 3, and we got a grand total of 3.274. miles on the day. So thank you for watching. If you've missed any, want to catch up on any, watch them again, you can always go to Twitter feed that has Twitch for the last week, and YouTube all the way back to the beginning of this particular run or play through the game. So hope you can join next week. Feel free to follow if you're wanting notifications, etc., and hope you can join next time. Until then, take care and have a good one.